First of all, I'd like to apologize to all my female cousins watching this. This is the nitty-gritty, ugly side of being a creative. You work in whatever state you're in because you don't want to interrupt your creative flow. So I just knuckled down for a couple of hours and did some work instead of sitting here crying. Gonna get ready now and go and attack the day and not mill about doing nothing. If this was me last year, I would definitely have just, like, curled up into a ball. I've got to get up and carry on. Wow. You guys get everything. Breakfast, lunch, and one dinner. Oh, why weren't you guys like that during summer? Wow. Oh, just look at my hero playing the cards. Oh, there's my 5 seconds in front of sexy ass lighting gone.
Oh, look at that.
Skags.
Oh. I was like waiting there and then he saw lifting to see. You're my number one.
What are you guys doing right now? Oh, it was a joke, okay. What?
What?
Huh?
Huh?
What?
Did you guys meet for the
past? I'm from Italy. You, myself, and I.
I'm not a squad.
He
is at the outside.
Oh, you guys from
AET? Yeah.
Hi, I'm Fua.
What am I talking about? I'm going to AET right now.
Why? That's why.
I have class. Oh.
Are you from AET as well?
No.
Yeah.
I go there. I run both institutions.
I don't know. Okay.
My name is Auckland.
Hi,
kids.
Bye. Protein shake on the go. When you're mentally fatigued, this dancer, Milo and Milk. Can't get any better than that. And then the aftermath.
Just came from Samoa.
Very beautiful.
How was it, bro?
Bro, better than Tonga. And it kills me to say that, but it was.
Say it to Evander.
Evander, I now know why they call Samoa paradise. It really is.
They call Samoa the black pearl of the Pacific.
It should be called the golden pearls.
Traitor.
Mate Maratonga forever, man, but...
MMT forever,
but... You've got to give credit when credit's due, and Samoa is beautiful. Nah, it was nice, man.
Haven't seen you in a while.
Where are you going?
I've got my tutorial that I'm taking.
Hello, friend.
Hello, and goodbye.
Where are you going?
I
just saw you.
I have a class to tutor.
All right.
See you later.
Later, Scott.
2 hours later.
Oh, I just finished class. My first ever class just finished. And I was beginning to fall asleep at the end of it. To be honest, I was thinking of my kids, you know, my mentoring job, but I kind of have to give it up. I mean, now that I have class on Thursdays, yeah, kind of gutted. Had a chat with my tutor, and that's us next week. Get to say goodbye to my kids. Man, I'm just so gutted. You know, I was thinking about my kids the whole time. They're good kids, really good kids. But I've got to look after myself before I can run around looking after the world. And yeah, hence why I'm back and just had class. Class was good. We're gonna go home and probably get something to eat. I haven't eaten all day. Today's been crazy. Love it.
Are you filming?
Yes.
No, I'm very camera shy.
I know.
He's mad, we love it, we love adventure.
Did you have class?
Yeah. And I fell asleep towards the end.
Oh, at least you were awake for most of it.
Yeah, hell yeah.
Was it exciting?
If record if recording level politics is your thing.
Wow. Not my thing. I can understand if someone fell asleep in that class.
I love you more. Mom and Dad. No.
7 hours later.
I don't know if you guys saw in the last bit, but my parents literally just like came through and drove past my shop. So as soon as I got into the car, I just fell asleep. Got out of the car, walked into the house, started editing, and then fell asleep again. I woke up only a couple of hours ago. Today's Thursday, it's Basin Day, but considering that I had only gotten like 2 or 3 hours sleep last night, and that I didn't even make it out of town awake, I opted to get some rest. It'll help me mentally better in the long run because I was beginning to go crazy. Sorry, Chris didn't make it out, but he said something about my skin looking better. I feel like it does look better. Thank you, Chris. It's the small things that I've noticed now. Bending into certain positions, you know, like, doesn't hurt so much. I'm a lot more flexible. Even though, you know, whatever it is, I'm definitely gonna go weigh myself next week. Yeah, I feel a lot more flexible. And now it's day 25 and it's weird. I feel like I have either lost a little bit more weight or your boy is gonna be a 300 kilo contortionist. Definitely spotting small things in my life that are better because I am eating better. Right now it's about 1 a.m. and you bet I'm gonna be cooking here, preparing meals for tomorrow. Even though I am kinda gutted I didn't make the basin. I could probably hit the basin right now, but I'd rather not because it's dark. Stay here, prep some food for tomorrow, and we'll use up some of the veggies in the fridge. The camera's about to die on me, so you're not gonna get to watch me cook or cut up the chicken. Got our spinach, got our broccoli, got our cauliflower, got our kale, got our carrots. Oh man, that's so good. I can't wait to cook this all up. To be honest, it's been probably a week since I've had to sit down and do some meal prep, and to be honest, I should be doing this every like 2 to 3 days. And all of this stuff's looking so good, and I just can't wait to eat it. Yum!